Let's remind everybody of what happened. Caitlyn was supposed to take on Layla Sunday at Night of Champions, but she was attacked back in the locker room area, and Layla pretty much thinks you had something to do with it.
Look, my heart goes out to Caitlyn. I hope, you know, she gets better very soon so that she can come back and have the championship match that I... That is...
Well, Layla better worry about Natalya.
Exactly. I mean, this is why she is not the current champion. She can't stay focused. And instead of focusing on herself, she tries to blame other people, like myself.
And despite the circumstances of what happened to Caitlyn, she suffered torn tendons in her ankle. She'll be back in a couple of weeks with a protective boot. But, you know, Eve, Booker T, actually, the general manager, is the one who placed you in that matchup Sunday when Caitlyn got hurt.
Absolutely. I did not ask to be there. I was simply doing what my company needed me to do in that situation. It was a very unfortunate situation, but somebody had to step up, and I just happened to be the one.
But, Eve, when Caitlyn went down and we saw her in the locker room area, you were there. You were at the scene of the crime. Set the record straight. Did you have anything to do one second?
Layla
with a roll up here with Eve's injuries. You benefited the most from it.
Look, I had absolutely nothing to do with that. My heart goes out to Caitlyn, but these are some serious accusations, okay? This could cost me my career.
Well, Layla better take Natalya seriously.
She is an extremely great competitor.
There's the layout from the former Divas Champion, and Layla picks up the victory here.
Let's not forget, Eve, that Layla will at some point have a return match coming.